For this video today, I'm going to be doing another painting using spray paint. This time, with Halloween coming up, I figured I'd do a Halloween-inspired theme. So I did this drawing on the computer using the program Autodesk AutoCAD. I printed it out, I laminated it, and I cut the stencil out, and we're going to use that today to do the painting. So let's get started. There you have a painting using a stencil and spray paint. If you want to get a hold of me, email me, sdavis@davisdesigns.design or Facebook @davisdesigns.info. Thanks for watching.